Hey guys, okay, so this is what we're trying to upgrade. Instant. Now, if you keep the pull down, you won't need to remove it. But this is what we're greasing, the axle. Get a little inside the winder. Don't need to overdo it. Slightly tricky part, get it all back together. Follow it back in. Should be a lot faster. Instant. That's it.